It is 1922 Japan, and my widowed father is sending me away from our struggling farm to a silk mill factory in the city, where I will send all my wages home. It is not the life I would choose for myself, but I must do what my father bids. My only hope is that it may give Kyoko a better life than I have. What choice do I have?
Ah, there you are, Akiko. I have been looking for you everywhere. It's nearly time to leave for the train, and I need you to water the oxen for the journey. Hurry up now.
I was looking for your old doll. Can you help me find her before you go? Oh, I'm gonna miss you so much, Akiko.
Have you watered the oxen yet? Ah, good. Now you need to finish packing your suitcase. I can always rely on you, Akiko. I'll certainly miss your help around here, that's for sure. That sister of yours will have to step up.
What's this inscribed on the back? From a mother to a daughter with love. That's beautiful. Why did Mother hide this?
I started to fix the cart, but my back is really playing up today. If you finish repairing it, we can get going.
With me always. Here, take my necklace. Then I'll be close to you.
Thank you.
Is the cart ready?
I know you want me to be good while you are gone, but the father's so hard to please. He got mad at me for playing with mittens before. I'll try to distract him so you can finish getting ready.
What's going on? I need to take a closer look at this necklace. If I move it around, the hands speed up or slow down. Perhaps it's leading me to something. Mother must have written this before she died. If this is true and Father kidnapped me as a baby, then where is my real mother?
You may as well take the shamisen, Akiko. I've never understood your love of that instrument. Let's go, Akiko. There will be time for goodbyes at the train station.
Like a leaf in the wind, I have drifted far from my course, but something has led me here to this dusty back street in the old part of bustling Kyoto. It's the necklace. I am sure of it. I can feel its energy pulling me where it wants me to go. It is leading the way, but I don't know why. I will not go to the silk mill now. He cannot make me. I can't go back to my home either, not until I find my mother. And so I will follow this necklace and its mysterious journey and see where it takes me.
Oh, you look lost, little one. Oh, there, there, you're a pretty petal. And I hear Yanagi Geisha House is holding auditions. I'm sure you play that shamisen beautifully. Just head down the street and you'll see it. Take care, little one.
The auditions for new geisha have not started yet, but don't bother coming back, because there's no way Okasan would look at a girl like you, dressed like that.
The auditions are just down the street, little one.
What a beautiful geisha. Masami Odori. Even her name is beautiful. And she's from the Yanagi Geisha House.
You'll never get an audition looking like that.
What's this? It's dated May 21st, 1906. That's 16 years ago. Kyoto police have launched an extensive search for a 3-month-old baby girl kidnapped from the streets of Gion-kobu. The baby is the only child of acclaimed geisha, Masami Odori, of Yanagi Geisha House. Ms. Odori created headlines when it was revealed she was pregnant out of wedlock. Police say the baby was asleep in its basket when snatched and is wearing a family heirloom necklace featuring a distinctive clock face. The necklace! It has to be the same one! That's what's led me here to this woman, Masami Odori. She has to be my mother. Now I'm ready. I have to get that audition. It's the only way into the geisha house.
You scrub up well for a peasant girl, I suppose. Okasan is conducting auditions in the study. The door is behind me. Good luck.
Welcome to Yanagi Geisha House. It's been a long day, but I've yet to see a girl with any potential, so one more won't hurt. Why don't you show me what you can do on the shamisen? That was a pleasant surprise. Well done. You certainly do have geisha potential, and I think you'll fit in fine here. Actually, it's strange, but you remind me of another famous geisha.
Spring has turned to summer, and like the seasons, I am changing too. Now that I've been accepted into the geisha house, under the guidance of Okaa-san, my training to become a geisha has begun. Hard work and hours of practice fill my days, but I never forget why I am truly here. The search for my real mother is my true quest, and I will not rest until I find her.
Oh no! I can't read Okaa-san's special tea recipe now. I'll have to ask at the tea shop for help.
Namaste, my dear. You are the geisha apprentice from Yanagi House, aren't you? The mind is everything. What you think, you become. I thought you would be along. Oh, you want a set for your tea ceremony? Well, this is the right place. Choose what you need, and I'll put it on the house account. about that teapot. Buddha says nothing is permanent. Although an obviously superior piece of work, it is missing the handle at the moment. But don't worry, my granddaughter should be on her way back from the basket weaver with a replacement. Just look out for her down the street. And remember, when a bonsai stops growing, you'll know it's dead.
Little one, I hear you're doing so well as a geisha apprentice. Oh, see, I knew it would all work out. And you're in luck, Akiko. Word has got out, and Oka-san's special recipe blend is now so popular, my son Kazuo is drawing it up for other customers. He's such a kind boy and so helpful. You'll find him near the shrine. My son Kazuo painted that. He's a talented artist, don't you think? Thank you.
Akiko. Nice to see you. I'd love to chat, but I really can't stop to talk. I'm so busy. Guess I should be grateful for the work, though. But hey, what's happened to your Opi? Is that ink? I'll tell you what. I'm swamped with work, and I have a customer picking up that kimono on the table in an hour. If you finish sewing the kimono for me, I'll be forever grateful. And I'll give you a new Opi.
Masami Odori, once considered Kyoto's top geisha and owner of Yanagi Geisha House, has withdrawn from public view over recent months. Miss Odori is said to be still struggling with the unresolved kidnapping of her baby daughter many years ago. She has not been seen at any public events or openings in many months. This is dated March 1921, over a year ago. Where can she have gone?
Thanks so much, Akiko. I owe you one. Want a job? Just kidding. The Obis are upstairs. Hey, I also have a little test for you. Why don't you try matching the haiku poems on the wall to the obis, and then choose one? That'll make it more fun. Come back for a chat when I'm not so busy. I'll fill you in on that cutie Kazuo.
Remember, when our bonsai stops growing, you'll know it's dead.
My son Kazuo painted that. He's a talented artist, don't you think? You'll find Kazuo at the shrine.
Hi, I'm Kazuo. You must be the new geisha from Yanagi House. Word travels fast when such a beauty appears. Oh, you want the tea instructions. For you, anything. Here you go. I'll see you around sometime, I hope.
Now, dear, Oka-san instructed me that you would be blending this yourself, Akiko, as practice. You'll be fine. Just take your time.
Nicely done, my dear. I knew you could do it. See you again soon, I hope.
What? You want this handle for your pot? Aw, but I've been using it as a bug poker. I don't know about that, lady. What are you gonna give me for it? Thanks, miss. I love Kazuo. Here you go.
I'm sure you'll be impressed with my new apprentice. She has great potential.
I'm looking forward to meeting her.
Good, you're back. And you have everything. You're doing so well here, Akiko. And Satoru is very excited to meet my most promising geisha at last. Put your shopping away now, please, Akiko. Akiko! Akiko! It's time to get dressed now, Akiko. This is an important occasion, and you mustn't keep Satoru waiting.
Ah, poor Akiko. You might find your tea ceremony won't go quite as you planned.
successful geisha and Kyoto socialite, Masami Odori, was rushed to Kyoto Hospital yesterday. Sources say she is suffering extreme depression and took an overdose of prescription drugs. Ms. Odori has struggled since the tragic kidnapping of her baby daughter many years ago and has never given up the search for her child. She has appeared thin and pale on her last few public appearances. December 1920. She must have felt so desperate to do this. I have to find her now before it's too late.
It's time to get the tea kit for your tea ceremony. We are nearly ready to begin. Akiko, come in. We are ready to commence the tea ceremony.
Getting colder, but I am heartened to learn my mother searched everywhere for me. She never gave up, and I will never give up searching for her. We are getting closer, I am sure. I am on my way to success as a geisha after my tea ceremony for the wealthy businessman, Satoru Yamauchi. He has sent me beautiful gifts, which Okasan assures me is a good sign.
I am not your mail person, Akiko. Here, take this.
I need to send for my sister. She's not safe with him.
Problems at home, Akiko? That's too bad.
Dear Kyoko, I want you to read this carefully, then tear it up. You must escape when father is away at the market. Hitch a ride to the train station and use this money to buy a ticket to Kyoto. Come to Yanagi Geisha House. I will be waiting for you. Be careful, little sister. Love, Akiko.
welcome. Take a look around. There's a fan for every occasion here. I've got old ones, new ones, big ones, small ones. I've nicknamed the small ones Fansies because they're cute. I'm sure you'll find something you like.
You want to fix that letterbox, eh?
Well, you'll need an Allen key.
Tell you what, I'll lend you mine if you can beat me at Mahjong. I've beaten everyone else in this town.
Not bad, geisha girl. Help yourself to anything else you need.
Kyoko has joined me now and is staying with Chiyo, who owns the kimono shop in town and has become a good friend. It is such a relief to have her here and far from the clutches of that man. I will never refer to him as my father again. We are done with him for now. I hope. I have enjoyed many walks along the river and under the lanterns at night with the artist Kazuo, who has helped me out on more than one occasion. He is funny and romantic, but I mustn't get distracted from my search for my mother. That is still my ultimate goal.
Thank you.
No. This can't be. A former top geisha, Masami Odori, has been killed in a train accident at Kyoto train station last night. Police say it appears Miss Odori slipped and fell onto the train tracks just as a train was entering the station. It is a sad end to a successful career that went tragically downhill after the kidnapping of her baby daughter 16 years ago. Oh, mother, I'm sorry. I was so close. Snow has settled on the ground, and the sky is as bleak as I am feeling. To think I was so close to finding my mother, only to discover she is dead. It feels like she has been ripped from me. But I am determined to make a success of myself here. I am sure that is what she would have wanted. So I prepare for my final act as an apprentice, a dance performance at the Grand Theater, the culmination of all my hard work.
At last, Akiko, the night of your big performance is finally here. You have worked hard, my dear, and now it is your chance to shine. There is much talk about you, and Satoru is clearly smitten. You have made me proud. So pick up your things from your room and head over to the theater. Good luck.
I can't wait to see your performance tonight, Aki. Good luck.
I'm sorry, Akiko. I'd love to help you. You know all fans are my friends, but I can't fix this gorgeous one. The beading is too intricate. There's a jeweler in the theater. Wait, was he a jeweler? Yeah, I'm sure he was a jeweler. He might be able to help.
have you got there, miss? Let me take a closer look. It'll be tricky, but I can mend it. It'll just take some time. Would you look after my son while I do it? He's getting restless.
Let's play hide and seek. Not bad, lady. Let's see if you could do it again. I really didn't think you could find me up here. Come on, one more time. Thank you.
I do? Boys have broken the toy my father made me. He'll be so upset. Please help me fix it. Amazing. Thank you. My father should be finished with your fan by now.
All finished. Good luck for tonight.
Where have you been? Oh, never mind. It's time to get your makeup on, and then your kimono. Now, the finishing touches. You make a stunning geisha, Akiko. Just remember your training, and you will do well.
I couldn't take my eyes off you. You were incredible tonight, Akiko.
What a perfect end to a perfect night. Satoru had to leave, but he told me to stay and enjoy the stars. I feel closer to my mother than ever before, now that I'm a true geisha. There's something hidden here. I know it. Masami is still guiding me. I just have to trust her. The train station. That's where Masami died. She's leading me there. I must go now.
Come back to get what is mine. You can't escape again, Akiko.
I have to get out of here. Quick!
can't run from me, Akiko. I'm coming for you!
I have to get back to the geisha house to warn Kyoko. He will come for her now. Nothing will stop him. He's possessed.
Shop. He won't find me there. But I'm scared, Akiko. Don't let him take me back.
What have you done? Okasan and Kikue, I have to find them. They must be inside.
You saved me. Thank you. Okasan, she's in the study. Quick!
Yeah.
trapped, Akiko! Don't come in! It's too dangerous!
Thank you.
Go back! It's hopeless! Get the boy to safety!
You saved me, miss. Thank you!
Stay here, Akiko. I'll get Kazuo out.
You were incredible tonight, Akiko. Braver than I could ever be.
Thank goodness you're safe. Now I can tell you the truth. Your necklace, Akiko. The inscription on the back says, "From a mother to a daughter, with love." It's the necklace I gave my daughter, Masami. And she gave it to her daughter, who was kidnapped. Akiko, it's you, isn't it? I knew it. I felt it. You are my granddaughter, Akiko, and I have found you at last. I am just so sad that your mother never saw the woman you have become. She would have been so proud of you.
Snow has melted and the trees have turned green. Life is returning again after the fire. The geisha house is rebuilt, and we are safe at last from that evil man. I never met my mother, but I know who she was and how much she loved me, and that gives me peace. And I have a grandmother who I have discovered before it is too late. Okasan and Kyoko are my real family, and they more than make up for anything I have lost. My life is my own now. Okasan has offered me the geisha house to take over, but in my heart I am still undecided. Satoru continues to lavish me with fine gifts and spoil me, and Kazuo is as sweet and earnest as ever. The choice is mine.
It's such a relief to feel happy and safe, Akiko, and I love working at the kimono shop with Chiyo. She's so much fun, and we chat all day. And we have a family now with Oka-san. She's the grandmother we never knew we had. Now I just want you to be happy. Oka-san says paying your respects to Masami will help you. I hope so, Kiko. You deserve to be happy.
I hope you have peace now, Mother. I am home, and I am safe.
I may not have been with you in person, but I shared your journey every step of the way. You are everything I could have hoped for in a daughter. Always follow your heart, Akiko, and you will be happy. I will rest in peace now.
Now it's time to choose my own future.